so high up in such a natural, untouched place.
So today's the last day, and I am happy to be heading back to Bishkek, to the land of chairs and showers. But I'm also a little sad to be leaving. It seems like every campsite we find is better and better, and more beautiful and more beautiful. At the end of the trek, this is the first time I'd ever done something like this, and I feel empowered and refreshed, and definitely very glad that I did it.